How does it feel being here? But we do this 1 second before you start. I want you to show the power of Umang 18. I want you to make some noise, everybody!
Thank you.
How does it feel being here?
Awesome, awesome. I love the selfie era. I absolutely love the fact that everybody's got a phone in their hands. It's amazing to watch. Hello. Hello, hey, hi, hi, hi. So, fabulous feeling, thank you.
And I have heard, aap apne, today who's here? Helicopter Ela or Kajol?
Both actually. Haan. Dono ko leke aayi hu aaj.
Okay.
So, thoda sa combination idhar ka udhar ka ho jayega. Haan, main zarur apne Helicopter Ela ke khandan ko leke aayi hu. I brought my Ela family, Helicopter Ela family. So, please give them a big welcome to my wannabe son. Oye, aaja, kutte. That's Riddhi Sen. He's this awesome, amazing actor who probably has more of a right to be on the stage than I do.
We have someone, okay, who loves us so much. He was here yesterday. He's here today also. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Amit Trivedi. सर ये क्या प्यार आ गया आपको कि आप जाते नहीं हो मतलब अगेन एंड अगेन आई जस्ट लव देम या बिकॉज़ मैं इतना मजा आया कब रात को मुझे कि मैं बार बार आ जाना आई वांट टू कम हियर बिकॉज़ ऑफ द लव दिस गाइस हैव गिवन मी हाउ मेनी टाइम्स
व्हेदर आई एम जॉइनिंग योर कॉलेज और नॉट
यस प्लीज फर्स्ट
next year guys I hope the principal gives me permission to join yeah
would
next
you,
year
would you like her to sit as your classmate yeah I wanted to tell I want you to tell me कि आपने इनको कितना कितने चांटे दिए हैं throughout the whole
अभी live stage पे एक दिया just 2 minutes back while the trailer was going
देखते देखते पड़ी उसको but I have to say this boy has very sweetly
thank you
very nicely 7 बजे सुबह 9 बजे रात को जबी भी वक्त मिला जबी भी shot के लिए करना था तो बहुत आराम से थप्पड़ लिया उसने और रिटेक भी लिए सो थैंक यू रिद्धि फॉर दैट
थैंक यू मैम एंड हाउ वाज इट एक्टिंग विद हर
दिस इज अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू डेफिनेटली दिस इज अ ड्रीम कम
ट्रू जोरदार था
विद अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी पॉजिटिव एनर्जी व्हेनेवर शी वाज ऑन सेट इट वाज लाइक आंधी आ गई मतलब शी इज अ बंडल ऑफ पॉजिटिव आंधी आई वुड लव टू से विद सो मच एनर्जी It's a lovely, lovely experience to work with her.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Even when you were doing the serious scenes, did you get scared of her when she got like...
When I began working with her, definitely I was scared of her, but not anymore. She's one of the sweetest and loveliest person I've ever met. Give it up for her once more, please, guys.
And Amit bhai, firstly, please give him a huge round of applause.
Yes.
What a performance last night.
Yes.
You have to tell us what went behind the music of Helicopter Leela.
Because honestly, it's Dada, Pradeep Sarkar, the director of the film, we call him Dada Pyar Se. His vision that I've completely followed. So all the songs that you will hear, it's got very Pradeep Sarkar style and chop to it because I've just followed his vision. Because he has a very strong sense of music and he's very particular about the kind of songs, lyrics, words, melody. He's very, very particular about it. So yeah.
And this song that was already released, Mamma Ki Panchai, yes, you have to tell us a little bit about it also. What went behind doing that song?
It's about the obsessive mother who is always behind the kid's life and, you know, kind of, so that's
Your mother is also like that?
Thankfully not, she was not. I was fortunate enough that she didn't, she wasn't like that. But yeah, this song is about that. And. Producer wanted it in a such a way that the whole emotion of what the kid is saying about her mom should come in lyrics. So Swanand Kirkire, he's a lyricist. He's one of the finest lyricists we have in the industry. So Swanand sir wrote the lyrics first. So actually in this particular film we have lyrics have come first and then I have composed it on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I want to ask you how many of your mamas are compared to Sharma ji ka beta?
Are Don't be. अच्छा यहाँ पे तो सब 96% वाले. They are all शर्मा जी का बेटा. That is the problem. But I have to ask you, you know, did your mother compare you to शर्मा जी का लड़का?
Just like Amit sir said.
He was compared to Mukherjee का बेटा.
Luckily, not at all. I have a super, super supportive family.
But we also have the singers of Mama Ki Pachhai.
Yes, right? Definitely. And these are debutants. These are the singers who are going to be singing.
Yeah, we just want to tell you that on this stage, we're debuting two new people over here who have sung these songs. Yes, they deserve a huge round of applause because they've done such a fabulous job. And if you liked the trailer, it was because they did it so, so very well that we had so much to do on screen.
तो पहला गाना हो जाएगा. पहला गाना इज प्रदीप सरकार जो जो डायरेक्टर साहब हैं उनके बेटे
हैं.
ओह सन रोनित सरकार. सो रोनित कैन आई हैव यू प्लीज ऑन स्टेज.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन प्लीज गिव इट अप फॉर रोनित सरकार.
आई थिंक वी शुड हैव द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग.
डेफिनेटली.
बट यू आल्सो गॉट टू गो क्रेजी. ऑलराइट लेट मी सी पुट योर हैंड्स अप. लेट मी सी ऑल द एनर्जी इन द हाउस. फैंटास्टिक.
Sir, I just want you guys to do one thing for me. There is this line called "Mamma ki parchai, meri mamma ki parchai." Okay, that will come. That will become repeatedly again and again. She will know. So you just have to sing "Mamma ki parchai, meri mamma ki parchai" in tune. The tune you'll get to hear. You'll get used to it. I'll cue you guys in. But you all have to sing it along. Okay. So Ronit, go for it. All the best.
That was Ronit Sarkar. Please give him a huge round of applause for that, everybody.
I think usse zyada to ho payega.
Come on, give him a huge round of applause.
Ronit bhai, aiye aiye. Aapne ye itna feel se gaya hai, ye asli mein hua hai ki matlab jis jo boliye.
30 minute pehle hi hua tha. Mummy phone kari thi, kahan ho, kidhar ja rahe ho, jaldi aao wapas.
डब्बा
तो भूल के आ गए काफी
देर पहले. ऑलराइट एंड वी हैव सो बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग दैट वी हैव आल्सो द सॉन्ग दैट वी आर डेब्यूइंग हियर. व्हेन यू बोथ हर्ड दिस सॉन्ग व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन टू मम्मा की परछाई.
आई लव्ड इट. आई थिंक इवन ही लव्ड इट. बट आई वाज लाइक बट आंट वी गोना डू सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ म्यूजिक वीडियो और समथिंग ऑन इट. इसके ऊपर तो म्यूजिक वीडियो होना चाहिए आई थिंक इंस्टेड ऑफ जस्ट पुटिंग इट इन द फिल्म. So he's like, no, हम लोग फिल्म नहीं कर रहे हैं. तो I was a little disappointed कि we're not getting going to get a dance to it or something like that. But yeah, the next song that we're going to talk about had a little bit of dance to it. So that was good.
Nice. So will you show us? Will you all show us if there's a little bit of dance you can? The next song, right? Oh, that's not come out. Yeah, that's later.
The second one.
Okay. So I think we should move on to the next one. Yaadon ki Almari.
यादों की अलमारी. यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड द ग्लिम्स ऑफ इट इन द ट्रेलर टुवर्ड्स द एंड. सो दैट्स द सॉन्ग दैट वी आर लॉन्चिंग राइट नाउ. एंड इट्स अ सॉन्ग. इट्स अ रियल व्हाट यू कॉल रेट्रो. इट्स नॉट अ रियल रेट्रो वाइब बिकॉज़ इट्स सेट इन 90s. एंड इट्स अ म्यूजिक वीडियो दैट यूज्ड टू बी यूज्ड टू लिसन टू और सी और वॉच इन अर्ली 90s. सो इट्स दैट काइंड ऑफ अ वाइब दैट वी हैव क्रिएटेड. सो द म्यूजिक आल्सो हैज अ रियल रेट्रो फील टू इट. And the lyrics are very, very beautifully written by Swayam Kirkire once again. And again, there is a new debutant singer that we are going to introduce here. So let me have Palomi Ghosh on stage, please.
So I want to say one thing about Palomi, actually. She is, the song that we are showing to you today is Yaadon Ki Almari, which is being launched here today. So y'all are going to be the first people to actually hear and watch the song. So kudos. Like and share. But Palomi, let me tell you, is such a lovely, unusual voice. And I was so grateful to have her sing for me because she sounds like me. If I had a great, fabulous singing voice, she would have sounded like that.
Exactly. That's really true. Because when the very first time when I heard her voice, and I closed my eyes, is it she talking or singing or is it Kajol? I was confused because it's so, so similar. It's great, amazing.
So thanks, Palomi. Thank you. I mean, I come a full circle with this, you know, because I just remember, and I have to try this with you someday. I remember doing the Avara Bhavre moves, and everybody used to say, my family used to say, you look exactly like Kajol when you do that. And I used to feel so happy. So to sing playback for you is just... So I'm very grateful.
Yeah. So yeah, Yadav Ki Almari, song number two for you guys for the first time.
Which is going to be launched for you and by...